No. I literally only wanted one thing. And I could get that, but that'd be dumb. Better off just waiting, literally. I would just hope that it would be not. Let's do this. TDM because. Charity $10. After this match, I'm gonna do that. Oh damn, he picked Glitch super fast. I'm gonna do it after this match. I'm gonna just stream on YouTube. I forgot, like, why don't I just use that? Yeah, we're gonna move the stream to YouTube. I was forced to play Siegfried. What we got? Shaq, Anvil, Glitch, Scorch. Switchblade, okay. Oh wow, he won. Like 2 seconds of hello. Hey, you're dead, buddy. That's it. Buck stops here. On your feet. Why did I do that? Why? Why? That was literally idiotic of me. But I got him next time. So I bodied him the first time. There we go, he died. He's still alive. Alright, come on, we gotta move. Man, we gotta push, shit. Push. Yeah, you idiot. Beat him to death with the shield. Literally won. Gotta love that. I wish I could get away like this. I wish I can get away with that. Being one and getting blazed like that. Oh, you're done. You're done. Oh. Yeah, I got him shook now. Fucking hell. Need more ammunition. What the fuck? Didn't even throw it, bro. I hate that. I literally hate when that happens. Getting it literally the same amount. Wasted all my shit. I didn't mean to do that. Why does my sight go like that every time? Literally every time. That shit never fails. My sight constantly goes like that. And he's dead. Literally dead. What are you doing, bro? But it's the same concept when I'm shooting them and they're like one away from the corner. Right. Oh, okay. I got away that time. You're dead.
What?
Literally nothing. Something.